Oh man, that's so bright.
Where are we going?
Bulgaria.
New York. Part
Donald.
Two.
Yeah.
Ollie's just
Bulgaria.
Driving.
Bulgaria. We are at a hotel. Just checked in and it's f***ing all snow.
We're off exploring.
Chichips!
Been 2 weeks. Going on our first down the slopes.
Borovets.
We're going up the ski lift for the first time and we're ready to go down the green one at the top, hopefully. Green one. Oh, I'm going!
Down, bitch.
Wow.
Good sandwich.
Dry.
We're now above the clouds.
Day two. It was one of the first times we were going on the gondola on the way up to the mountain, and we didn't really know what to do, so we just sat down, just took our skis off, put them in the back in the side of the gondola. Going up. And we were like, okay, then we've got ages to go until we're at the top. So we just took off our helmets, took off our gloves. We're on day two on the gondola.
Yeah.
Going up to the, what's it, Masala Run.
Probably be really icy, won't it?
It's gonna be really icy, yeah.
Matt set his GoPro up in the corner to do a time lapse. We got up to the first station, and I think we all thought that we had like another stop to go until we were at the top. we got in there, and we suddenly started seeing the gondolas going back round and back down towards the down to the bottom. Bearing in mind that we'd already been travelling for about 20 minutes to get there, Matt suddenly just went into SpongeBob mode and just started panicking. He just didn't know what to do with himself. And so he just rushed to get his GoPro off the side, picking up everything. He was throwing me and Matt off, and me and Kieran off the gondola. We got off, and it turned out that the gondola just carried on going up towards the top anyway, so we had to wait for another one and go back round in a circle. Oh my god, it was an absolute joke.
So how was that getting off the
gondola? Funniest thing of the holiday. Matt went into panic mode and shit himself.
Let's go.
just stopped for some drinks up the mountain. That's a shit.
Chips!
So how was that ski?
I nearly broke my neck falling down because Matt cut me up with a little prick.
I mean, that didn't happen.
Yeah, it did. It's evidence.
Dinner. Off for some din-dins in the Mexican.